it's really weird. Like, it's like, this is my only second time like celebrating Diwali away from home. But yeah, all my friends are over here, all my people are over here. So it seems like there's a family away from my family. Actually, then coming to places like this actually feels really nice.
You know, for us, we would this is our baby's first year celebrating Diwali, so we thought that we'd bring him to the temple as something new, so he can learn a little bit more about our culture, hear the music, and hear the words of the priest and things like that. So we give him some good exposure when he's young as well.